The president was accompanied by the first daughter, Natasha Karugire, and top government officials led by the prime minister, the Right Honorable Robina Nabanja, the minister for Kampala and Metropolitan Affairs, Hajat Minsa Kabanda, the head of public service and chairperson of the National Organizing Committee of the NAM and G77 summits, Miss Lucy Nachobe Mbonye, the Minister of State for Works and Transport, Honorable Musa Echweru, and the Executive Director of Kampala Capital City Authority, Dorothy Kisaka. During the president's tour, a variety of infrastructure projects were inspected, including but not limited to the transportation system on Mukwano Road, the Clock Tower Interchange, Kampala Gaba Road, Wavamuno Road, Salama Road and the Busabala Interchange, Speke Resort Munyonyo and Entebbe International Airport. This comprehensive examination showcased the determination of the government to enhance the efficiency and quality of vital infrastructure services. Throughout the inspections, the president interacted with local communities, workers, and project stakeholders, acknowledging their contribution and valuable input. President Museveni emphasized the significance of collaboration among all stakeholders to ensure that the infrastructure projects meet the needs and aspirations of the people they serve. At Speke Resort Munyonyo, the president was shown around the modern multi-purpose convention center, which has facilities such as the high-end conference meeting rooms and a 4,000-seater auditorium. While visiting the airport facility, Fred Bamwesige, the Director General of the Uganda Civil Aviation Authority, informed the president that they have upgraded the facility with the latest CCTV camera technology.
It was one facility that six and large mission levels that worked on the air control system, firefighting system, CCTV, public reference.
Mr. Bamwesige also informed the president that the new terminal is twice the capacity of the old one at 20,000 square meters and is expected to take in more than 3 million passengers per year. He also mentioned that the cargo center has a capacity of 100,000 metric tons, citing that its quantity is steadily increasing. Uganda will host the two summits from the 15th to the 23rd of January 2024 at Speke Resort Munyonyo in Kampala. The non-aligned movement, NAM, will run under the theme Deepening Cooperation for Shared Global Affluence, whereas the third South Summit will focus on leaving no one behind.